back with you here on Studio 23. Jarek Nag able to get it up and in to bring them within 2 points. Back home load with prime rebate. DJ, 18 offensive rebounds in the fourth quarter. Oh, sorry, all in all by USD.
Wow. Yet, and yet, boom, they have not been able to capitalize so much from them, especially in the fourth quarter. Unfortunate here for Kareem Abdul. Nadulas.
Seconds remaining. USD down by 4. Ateneo possession. Ravenna gets the step. Steps back.
Oh, that is huge.
Might be the dagger.
That looks exactly like what he did in game number one. This time, the step back got him wide open.
Fortuna down to Abdul. Fortuna for 3. Gets it to
go! This ain't over.
3-point lead. It has been Ravenna against Fortuna all throughout this game, DJ. First, perfect combination. Beer boots, tender, juicy chicken cheese, hot dog. Parang game number one. Ganyan-ganyan yung ginawa ni Ravenna.
Yep.
Eto naman. Sa kabilang side, PS Bank maasahan assist ni Abdul. Mas mabilis at mas makakamura ka with PS Bank home loan with prime rebate and a miss by Chongson, which opens the door for USD.
These are not easy free throws, Boom. No matter what you say, kahit na 18 of 23 kayo from the free throw line, these are pressure free throws.
A miss. Missed 2 free throws. USD down 3, 16 seconds. And then it's Fortuna against Nico Salva. Fortuna, no! That's USD possession.
That's a safe top out by Ryan Guenefe. You don't want Tank to gather that ball in the corner and pull up for a quick three.
Oh,
no timeouts left for Pido Jarencho. He's got to call a set inbound play here on the baseline.
The season of USD boils down to this, 7.7 seconds.
Normally, set inbound plays from the sideline or baseline are for two-pointers, not for three-point shots.
Oh! Turnover by Clark Bautista!
And that's it!
And Ateneo wins its fifth straight title. The USD Crawling Tigers, as usual, fighting till the end. DJ, that is the first time USD has lost back-to-back this season.
Wow. And what a time for it to come.
And it was a painful last sequence for them, DJ.
Execution really hurt them in that last few plays. Fortuna was on his game today, but everybody else, Boom, I don't think we're at